The Davao Medical School Foundation Incorporated is a community-oriented academic institution established to respond to the lack of healthcare providers and changing health patterns of communities in the island of Mindanao. Mindanao is the usual picture of neglect. There is lack of health personnel and facilities, and it has further worsened the people's plight, especially in the rural areas. In 1970, there were only 13,101 physicians serving over 36 million Filipinos. In 1975, a feasibility study of Mr. Adolfo Miguel on the prospects of Davao Medical School concluded the possibility of its establishment. The idea of a consortium was conceived during the Philippine Hospital Administration meeting, with Sister Florida Manzano proposing the idea of forming the consortium to Attorney Juan Faune, the administrator of Broken Shire Hospital. The pillars are Ateneo de Davao University, Broken Shire Health Ministries Incorporated, San Pedro Hospital, San Pedro College of Nursing, and the Development of People's Foundation. In July 20, 1976, the first meeting of the Board of Trustees was held with Father Emetrio Barcelon S.J. as the president. Other trustees are Monsignor Fernando Capalia, Attorney Juan Faune, Dr. Patrocenia Hernandez, Sister Florida Manzano, Reverend Eliezer Mapanao, Dr. Alex Panunchalman, Dr. Jesus de la Paz, and Sister Bonifacia Texon. DMSF started from scratch. There was no money available. They only have their faith, which motivates them to work hard. An Alay Lakan, Walk for a Cause, was done, raising 40,000 pesos. Faculty teach without salary for 5 years just to keep going. Ramon Aboitiz Foundation donated 750,000 pesos that was used to construct the first building. Books were donated from the Asia Foundation. In December of 1976, the Bureau of Higher Education of the Department of Education, Culture and Sports approved the establishment of the first medical school in Mindanao, the Davao Medical School Foundation. In 1980, DMSF occupied 2.5 hectare school site at Bahada, Davao City. Dr. Alex Panunchalman was appointed as the first Dean of College of Medicine, followed by Dr. Honorio de la Cruz, Dr. Warlito Vicente, and at present, Dr. Petronilo Basa. On the same year, the College of Dentistry was established to address the long-felt need for a well-rounded dental care and services. In 1981, the first batch of students of medicine graduated. In 1983, 10 dental units was opened at the dental infirmary. The first batch of graduates from the College of Dentistry was in 1984, with Dr. Pedro Morales as the first dean. This was followed by Dr. Eufrasio de Jesus, Dr. Erna de Maya in 1997, and at present, Dr. Gary Batillier. 1978 is the birth of the Institute of Primary Health Care, or IPHC. Dr. Trinidad de la Paz was the first executive director. IPHC, in the succeeding years, evolved itself as a dynamic learning organization under the leadership of Ms. Asuncion Chin, followed by Dr. Warlito Vicente, Ms. Luz Ano, Dr. Raymond Ligan, Ms. Mariper Mercader, Ms. Josephine Quianzon, and Ms. Josephine Alindahao as the present executive director. In 1986, the Center for Education, Research and Development in Health or CERDH was established with Dr. Warlito Vicente as the director. In 2006, CERDH was renamed the Institute of Graduate Studies and Research, or IGSR, with Dr. Victoria Lupase as the director. In 2012, the midwifery course reopened and expanded to a four-year program leading to a bachelor degree course. In 2003, the Bachelor of Science in Nursing was opened with Ms. Delia De Paz as the first dean, followed by Ms. Elizabeth Soriano, Ms. Evelyn Alba, Ms. Arnie Goh, and Ms. Sherlita Lapore as the present dean. The same year, the DMSF Hospital was established as a training hospital for the DMSF community. It started with a 100-bed capacity growing in terms of its facilities and services. Dr. Leopoldo Bong Vega is the first medical director, followed by Dr. Marcos Ong until present. Gearing up to award medicine proper, the BS Biology program was opened in 2011 under the College of Medicine. It is designed to provide students a broad-based understanding of the fundamental theories, concepts, and principles of biological science, honing them en route for medicine. DMSF will continue to pursue the founder's dream to produce community-oriented health professionals, to provide conducive environment for learning, forge strong partnership with the consortium and stakeholders, and keeping at pace with global development. With these, DMSF is proud with what it has accomplished. With its competent and dedicated faculty, staff, and its officers, DMSFI will always be grateful for the passion, commitment, and contribution of its leaders. Continuing the passion to produce, nurture, and develop medical professionals, serving in the light of the founder's vision. Healthy communities enjoying quality life. Long live Davao Medical School Foundation.